Sarva Pandit places. Here is Mahaprabhu came. Mahaprabhu came, and then after Mahaprabhu meeting with this Sarvabhauma Pandit, and then he is sending him Jagannath Puri. And after Jagannath Puri, Sarvabhauma Pandit is present, and he is collecting all people. Why all people like his Maya and Maya's qualities? Then Mayavadi is his guru, and he is collecting everybody. After there, Mahaprabhu is near. This Mahaprabhu is gone after sannyas, and then Mahaprabhu teaching everybody. What is teaching? Prema Bhakti. But here to Sarvabhauma Pandit, descending where? Jagannath Puri. Why? This place is, he appears nearby Vidyavajaspati, Sarvabhauma Pandit, Gopinath Acharya, Gangadas Pandit, then Gopinath and Sarvabhauma Pandit, Vidyavajaspati, there is gone. And they learning all tricky process. Outside is, people is collecting for, need is like Maya's strong collection. Therefore, Advaitavad, Sunyavad, Nirakarvad, Mayavad, this strong philosophy he know. He is gone, and after collection, after Mahaprabhu is meeting, then Mahaprabhu, everybody's heart is cleaning and changing. So this place is, like bhajan for people will be very clever, like Brajdevi here. Outside showing, I am only ordinary lady, villagers, girls, I don't know anything, I'm foolish, I have no knowledge, but they are strong attachment within Krishna. Anunno, anunno sintayantuman. So here, people, outside people, ordinary karmigyan yogis near, not showing on bhakti, on process, harikata, no. That persons cannot understand it. This business, very strong business, very cheating business. But in eternal, bhaktis, followers, they are just talking, they are just discussing. And another persons, okay, you like, these things you take, all giving. Otherwise people cannot giving renounce and give up this maya. They cannot understand it. Therefore, Sarvabhauma Pandit first is making a platform. All are karma gain juktu. He is giving their mukti for one line. After liberation, then Mahaprabhu giving this Prema Bhakti, all seeds. So these places, to Sarvabhauma Pandit is gone. Mahaprabhu sending him fast. Now, bhakti is following for this necessary protection for necessary praying. Sarvabhauma Pandit is there, is priest of Jagannath temple. And Rajguru, Kashi Mishra. So then, all are praying here, and Rupa Sreshtagur came, and he is establishing this temple, installing his deities, and this Sarvabhauma Goldimath name too. And Rupa, after Bhakti Rastitthakur Sai Maharaj, now Bhakti Prakyanjati Maharaj, here is temple is taking care and maintaining. And here, our Bhakta devotees, this parampara our line, they are coming and following. And this place is no protection, no saving. Then Bhakta says, like well, the thirsty people going, that would be taking some drinking water. And drain water, yeah, pond water, lake water, not is favorable and helpful. Then this place is Rupa, nine Gaudiamat, nine islands is opening. This place is coming, then automatic touching, then Guru Varga's line with this will be connected, and Parampara line with this will be connected. Then Bhakti, Parang Bhagavati, Patilibha Kamam, Hidrogam, Asu, Apayinatya, Acharana Dhira, Parabhakti is getting, and Hidrog going. Now, going all are Jannagar Mamgasi, Bol Vidyanagar ki jai, Sarvabhauma Pandit ki jai, Gangadas Pandit ki jai, Vidyas Vasaspati ki jai, Guru Maharaj ki jai, Guru Parampara ki jai, Gurtmanandi.
Hare Hare Bol.